You've never been here?
No. I told you. The Keymaster only allows those loyal to her. And only a chosen few.
Mara strictly controls the flow of resources between the city and the base. Mara strictly controls the flow of resources between the city and the base. Food, water, people.
Amida Station is crawling with keys, but it's far below you now.
Good job.
Oh, thank you. You still need to look out for the regular patrols.
Our next goal is the repository, the data archive created to store knowledge about the world before the burst. It holds some of the documentation on Project Ghostrunner.
Just some.
Only on what was already in development back then. Only on what was already in development back then.
So where do we go? What's the next step?
Point me to the repository.
Okay, here you go. Just had to download the layout.
Means well, but she's out of her depth. You need to stop relying on her.
I only rely on myself. Where are all the civilians?
It seems like there's a curfew in effect. Turns out people here are just as oppressed as the basers.
All Dharma City residents should remain indoors for their own safety. Residents found outside their homes will be shot. Residents found outside their homes will be shot on sight.
Was that your plan? To attack Dharma City?
Yes. Until today, we thought we were ready.
What were you waiting for?
You. We thought once you awakened, you'd lead us to victory. Help us break free and avenge the Architect.
I'm touched.
So, what's your plan to defeat the Keymaster? I mean, last time you faced her, you were one of 100 Ghostrunners.
How do you know that?
My father. I was only 2 when the coup happened, but he told me all about it. So many died back then. With all the Ghostrunners gone, there was no one to protect us.
Almost every Ghostrunner in Dharma was disabled and slaughtered. You were one of the lucky few unaffected by the initial deactivation signal.
Why?
There were variations in the design. It didn't matter in the end.
My question. It's not that I doubt you, but are you sure you can take on the Keymaster by yourself?
No.
Got a bad ankle.
99. She killed 99 ghost runners, and she won't stop until she kills me too.
So you won't stop either until one of you is dead.
Yes.
I know how you feel.
Society plunged into chaos. Decades of my hard work and careful planning derailed.
Your way.
The primary mainframe of the repository is long gone. Mara has seen to that, but the backup archive still exists.
keep putting out calls for help, but no one is answering me. I don't care if I'm the last climber left. I'm not gonna quit. I'll keep helping you no matter what. Whatever we have to do, we'll do. Rebuild the rebellion from the ground up if we have to.
Good.
Keep displaying aberrant behavior. What makes you encourage the girl? Gratitude? Empathy? Pity? You're not supposed to feel any of those.
You said there's a curfew.
Yes, but it's more than that. At the base, even indoors, even after lights out, you can still hear the heavy machinery. Factory engines, air turbines, mining drills. They never stop. There's none of that here.
Call the guard!
You don't talk much, huh? Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
Thank you.
Words only dull ideas. A mind as sharp as a blade has little to gain from idle chatter.
Don't make me come out there.
Has everyone in the city willing to fight already been killed?
Or join Mara?
Version 11 doesn't work either. It just spouted nonsense for half an hour and then terminated itself. A step up from the previous iterations, to be sure. Number 10 committed suicide immediately, while 6 through 9 showed symptoms of extreme mental instability before I had to shut them down. I guess it's a lesson in humility. Let's hope it's not too late to learn it. Mara has some concerns about this, but the work continues. At least the Ghostrunner project is nearing completion. If we can't have what we want, at least we'll manage what we have well.
the way.
Yosh, ikuzo.
These are not soldiers or security. They're just bandits. Although better armed than the ones from before.
やれやれだぜ。
I heard that during the architect's reign it was possible to move up here from the base. That there was a special exam to earn it. I wonder if I'd made the grade as an engineer.
Definitely.
Judging from the job she did repairing you, not in 100 years.
Yeah!
Why did you program me not to use guns?
Dharma is full of technology that is all too vulnerable to accidental destruction. With a blade, there are no stray bullets, no shockwaves, no collateral damage. Not to mention how crude those guns are compared to your tools. You are fully equipped to deal with every manner of projectile.
You've never been in a fight.
Of course not. Look at their weapons. 20 years worth of research and no technological progress to speak of. At this rate, Mara's regime will fall to rebels in a decade or two. Ones armed with sticks and stones.
There's some activity near the repository. I can't tell what's going on, but there's a disturbance in the network.
What kind of disturbance?
There's a field of interference moving through the district. Surveillance systems are going haywire.
Some kind of weapon?
More like a jamming device. But why would the keys blind their own cameras? You're almost at the repository. I wonder what it was like to live in the old world. I've heard stories, but I don't know what's true and what isn't. No one does. I mean, how could they? My grandparents were still kids when the gates closed. No human has been outside since. The interference is moving away, whatever it was. The good news is, the repository terminal is still there. The bad? It's now guarded.
Watch out! You're mine! Yeah.
Mara's lab.
This, to protect a public archive.
Knowledge is power. And the information we're after was anything but public. The GR project started out as a military contract, and ended up being our most ambitious undertaking.
Our?
Mara took part in the design process. I told you, we were associates. Strange. It's gone. The data's not there. But the server's intact. Impossible. Unless that interference from earlier was... Get after it!